So friends, let's talk about a very important topic, and that is how to be tension free, how to be stress free in life, how to enjoy the life, how to take enjoy in life. And it's a very important topic because we always see that there's so much tension, there's so much stress in our daily life because of our daily routine, because of our job, because of our work. There's so much pressure. So how to be stress-free, how to be tension-free? Actually, I just want to recommend that if you want to be tension-free, you will always enjoy the life. You will have to take the life as a game. And if there is no stress, there is no pressure in a game, it won't be so enjoyable. Because if there are no hurdles, if there is no problem in any game, it won't be enjoyable. The same thing happens with the life. If you want to enjoy the life, always enjoy the life and always take it as a game. Don't take life too seriously. The people who take life too seriously and who take their work too seriously, they can't enjoy the life. They can't enjoy the beauties of life, because life is very beautiful. The hurdles, the pressures, the problems make life very beautiful. When we face problems, we become great. If there is no struggle in our life, we can't be great. Once upon a time, a student was watching that there was an egg and it was moving itself. The student thought that there must be a chicken inside. So he broke the egg and the chicken came out and died shortly. And his teacher was watching him doing that. He said that you have killed this chicken because the struggle due to which the chicken comes out of the egg, it makes it alive, but you have killed this chicken. So if there is no struggle in our life, we can't become great. We can't be alive even, I would say. So enjoy the life. Thank you so much. Like my video and subscribe my channel.